The Non-Native Invasive Species Application is a system for recording non-native invasive species and contains photographic and geographical information. It is available from the Colne Valley Fisheries Consultative website and can be used by organisations and members of the public. It is easy to use on all devices with report data freely available in the public domain. The main menu on the start page navigates users to all the pages required to enter and view reports. The following describes how to enter a new report and update existing ones. Select the New Report menu option and, using the map control buttons, zoom and move the map to the required location. If you enable location sharing on your device, the center of the map will be located at your current location. Touch or click the required location on the map to display a large arrow marker. When you are satisfied you have an accurate location, select Enter Report menu option to display the report form. From the Non-Native Invasive Species drop-down field, select one of the non-native invasive species. From the Catchment drop-down field, select the catchment. If you do not see the appropriate catchment listed, select Other and note it in the description field. The Water Type drop-down field contains several options relating to invasive species, either in or close to a body of water. This includes rivers and lakes, as well as other types of water. If you do not see the appropriate water type, select Other and include a note in the description field. If the invasive species is not near or related to a water body, select Not Applicable. The Severity drop-down field contains five numeric ranges. If you are reporting a plant, these refer to how far it has spread. If you are reporting a creature or invertebrate, these refer to the number seen. The last drop-down field is the marker location, pointing either left or right. In some cases, where several report icons are close together on the map, switching the marker can make it easier to see. The description field should contain between 10 and 1,000 characters. Ideally, please keep this field as succinct as possible. Before submitting your report, you may want to add one or more photographs. To add photographs, select the Add Image menu option, then select the Choose File. On mobile devices, photographs can be taken directly from the camera or selected from the camera roll or albums. As mobile devices have several different orientations, photographs can be rotated in steps of 90 degrees by selecting the Rotate 90 degrees menu option. Once complete, select the Upload menu option to upload the photograph. If more photographs are required, follow the same procedure. Each time a photograph is uploaded, the report form is redisplayed. When ready, select the Submit menu option to submit the report and display it as an icon marker on the map. The guideline menu options on the drop-down menu displays details on how reports should be entered and what content should be included. Before completing reports, it is advisable to read this page. Additional reports can be added to an existing location by selecting its icon on the map, then selecting the Update menu option. Once completed, select the menu option to add the update report. If required, photographs can also be added in the same way.